Hello parents, today I want to show you what kind of exercise you can do with your child while sitting on their small chair. All you need is the small chair they use to sit, and here are the exercises we're gonna do. First, we will start with arms. So you can do arms to the front and up only, or you can use a water bottle or a bean bag, anything that you can use as a weight to increase the resistance and improve the strength of the muscles of your child. So we will do up. We can do one arm at a time or both arms together to the front. 1, 2, 3 and on. Every exercise we will repeat from 8 to 10 times or as much as your child can take. Second exercise is up, but from the side. Side, this side, then this side. As we said, 8 to 10 times. Then side to side to improve the rotation of the trunk of your child. After that, there is like this. Turn the bottle up and down, up and down. There is one more exercise you can, this is for the trunk. You can put on the floor, pick it up, other side, pick it up, other side, pick it up, other side. You can also use a teddy bear or a ball or any toy that your child like. It doesn't have to be a water bottle. Mm-hmm. We can, after that, for the trunk also, hands up to the sky, hands down, touch your toes, up, touch your toes, up, touch your toes. So this is also for the trunk. We can also use, this is for the arms. You hold to the chair and push yourself up. Push yourself up. Let me show you from the side. Up, up, up. This also is a good exercise. Now we will go to the legs. Legs, we can go up. Here the movement is from the hip. Here, from up there. 1, 2. We can do one leg at a time, then the other leg. For coordination, you can do for the hands, circle, 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 circle. You can do circle, 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 circle. You can do for the legs, one up, one down, one up, one down. Now, kick, 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 kick. We can also do on your toes and up, on your toes and down, on your toes and down, on your toes, and down. We can also do open, close, open, close, open, close. What also we can do is stand, sit, stand, sit, stand, sit. Now, we can also use the chair for one more exercise. We can hold on to the chair and go down for squats. It can help with squats. Your child can push on it to help with the stand. Also, you can put one foot up and count to 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This is good for their balance. Then we do the other foot up and we count to 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So these are the exercises that we can use the chair. Now there is one last exercise. If the chair is low enough and small, you can make your child step up, step down, step up, step down. But you will have to be next to them to make sure they are safe and don't fall down. You can also do step up, jump down. This, if the chair is not too high for your child, or you can use a step, a small step to do this exercise. Thank you.